Hello, and welcome to this brief video on sharing content within groups. As a group admin, you have the ability to post in the group, share Kahoots, and create assignments for group members. Let's start by locating a group. Go to the Groups tab, then to Owned Groups, and select the group of your choice. You will now find three main options: creating posts, sharing, and assigning. To create a post, simply click the relevant icon and type your message. You can enrich your post by sharing something. As you can see, Kahoot isn't the only thing you can share. Depending on your plan, you might have other options, such as adding a story or a course. There's also an option to add an assignment. Let's now add a Kahoot to our post. Once you're ready, click Post, and it will appear in the Activity tab. If you would rather not post but still want to share content, you can use the Share button. Let's share another Kahoot, this time without making a post. Choose the Kahoot you wish to share, keeping in mind that you can only find games stored in the same workspace as the group. Click Select and then Share. You also have the option to assign a Kahoot. Select the Kahoot you wish to assign. Then set the desired deadline, and enable or disable other settings as needed, such as the player identifier, randomizing answers, or nickname generator. The options available may vary based on your plan. When you're ready, click Assign Now. To remove an activity, simply click the three vertical dots and then Delete Post. You can view all the activities in the Activity tab, use the Shared tab to see only what was shared, and Assignments tab to check only assignments. As the group admin, you have access to all the mentioned options. You can also decide whether group members can do the same. More information on this can be found in the video and article about group settings. That's it. Groups are a fantastic way to share content with your colleagues, family, or friends, depending on what you use Kahoot for. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!